We're going to the moon to explore, and we're going to the moon for scientific discovery.
Our destiny is always to go and see what's further and what's next.
The moon is a stepping stone, and the moon is a place we need to learn how to live so that we can continue to go beyond.
We are focused. We are focused on all that lies before us. Only together will we bring to life this global ambition of returning to the moon. And while our work is far from finished, we've never been closer to seeing a new generation step beyond our home planet. We are building on the achievements of those who came before. The giants who conquered gravity and raised a banner in the heavens, they beckon us to go farther, to the moon and on to Mars, to seek a deeper understanding of our universe and bring all that we learn home. 2020 was a year of unpredictable hardships, and yet, step by step, we resolve to press forward toward this grand vision. The daily efforts of thousands of suppliers from all across this country and around the world fed into stunning milestones and laid the groundwork for history.
Launch team, go.
Artemis has been woven into our culture. It has fostered collaboration across the aisles and across the ponds. It has grown beyond plans and preparations to include hardware and software. And now, it has a heartbeat. You can feel the momentum. It is undeniable. We are going. And together, we will see Artemis light the way.
Our mission to the moon is no longer some far-fetched dream. This is reality. We are going.
This is the next step in evolution.
They're not just PowerPoint slides. They're actually metals being bent, shaped, formed to build the things that we're going to use.
This is real. This is going to happen. We're going.
We are going to the moon to learn how to live on other planets for the benefit of all.
Let's go.